doing today? Very good. I am Dr. Luna. I'm the ophthalmologist here. And it appears you're here today for a examination for colors. Okay. Are you having difficulty seeing particular colors? Mm-hmm. And when did that all start? Okay. And do you know what colors have been affecting or have been affected with your vision? Okay. This could be a lot of different things. Sometimes a symptom with your eyes could cause you to see different colors or blurriness or fuzziness around the eye. Mm-hmm. So, we're going to do just a quick test to see if there's any problems with your colors, general eyes, and just to see if there is glaucoma or a potential cataract. Thank you. Just gonna go quickly. Just gonna ask you a couple questions here, okay? Can I touch your face? Thank you. I'm going to put my hands really close to the sides of your eyes, and I want you to tell me if you can see my fingers in your peripherals. Good. Gonna start from the top. My shirt. Okay, easy. That is white. You're able to see a shade. So I have some vials here. I'm gonna ask you if you can identify the color. I'm just gonna give it a quick shake. What color is this vial? Regression. Let's try this one. We have another vial here. And if you could let me know what color is this vial. Okay. Interesting. We're going to test another one. A bit stronger in color. I'm going to shake this bottle up. What color is this? Okay. Does this color remind you of the color behind me at all? Okay. That's good to know that they're the same. And if you can identify, what color is this? Okay. Interesting. So, you've upped a tone of hue. Gonna quickly pull out my pen light here, okay? I'm just gonna take a quick look right into your eye, okay? Just going to take a look here. Any problems with your eyes recently? I'm gonna get a bit close, I do apologize. Problems with your eyes or vision? Okay. Just want to make sure that your health is okay. And Have you experienced any trauma to the head, or perhaps trauma to the eyes? Any surgery within the past 2 months? Okay. Any new medication within the past 2 months? Okay. And on your record, it says none of your family members have had any problems with colors, correct? Or are we lacking information? Color blindness does run in your family, okay. It's good to know. I'm gonna go look at the other eye now, okay? What I want you to do is just look at my nose or my eye. And are you able to tell what color the light is at all? Interesting. So, I'm gonna go grab some gloves. I'll be right back. I'm gonna just look into your eye. Nothing to worry about, honestly. Are you doing okay? Okay, I'm gonna pull the eye up. So I'm gonna pull the eye up. Okay, keep looking at me. Look up, please. And look down. Now look to your left. And then your right. Okay, very interesting. So the colors have switched to hue. So, this is the... I'm gonna tell you what the colors really are. The color behind me is purple. My gloves are pink. So, I think the colors have switched. As well, my lips are beige with a slight, I would say, blue tint. And I think the colors have switched a bit. I'm gonna test again. These glasses here that I'm going to just look deep into your eye with. There will also be a glaucoma test with this, as there is a air pressure gauge here, okay? Yes, so I'm gonna put my glasses down for now. Okay, good. Just gonna put these on. They're a bit funny, sometimes they're uneven. Look right. It's okay. It's okay. Are you okay? Gonna pop in with a different type of light. This light has an LED hue to it. Any idea what color that was? What hue that was? Okay, once more. And any idea? Got a bit closer. Okay. Any idea what hue that was? Okay, and again. From back here. Any idea what hue that was? Okay. So I'm seeing that it's a bit different. I'm gonna have to test your colors again with some toned chalk. They're programmed with remotes to be able to see different colors. And we're just gonna test how the color difference can vary from your eyes to mine, okay? Just relax. I'm gonna ask you what colors you see as I switch them. Yes. So, first we're gonna start with this. There you go. Took a bit of effort. And are you able to identify what color this is? Okay. Can you tell me if this color is a warm, a neutral, or a cool? And would you say the shade was brighter or more dull than the last? Okay, we're gonna move on to the next color. So, let's see here. Okay. Are you able to identify the color sequence here? Would you say this is warmer, cooler, neutral in comparison to the last? Green, so there's a bit of a difference there. We're gonna move on to a different hue now. Okay. And what about this hue? What do you see? Okay, so it's the same as my gloves. That's a very good identifier there. So it is the same as my gloves. Very good. What color is that? And would you say the hue is brighter or more dull than the last? Okay. Is it a warm, neutral, or a cool-toned color? Okay. One more color to go. The last color to test is this one. Are you able to identify if it's warm tone, a neutral, or a cool tone? Okay. What color is it, if you could guess? Okay, and is it brighter or a little bit more dull than the last color? Okay. This one's actually a neutral teal. I'm gonna switch it back to the normal colors now. Very good. And I'm now gonna turn the lights down really quick and perform one more light exam. So I'm just gonna turn this down, okay? Just relax. We have a medical light right here, but it is currently off. So, does this change the color of the light that's behind me when I turn the light's central lens off? Okay, and is it a bit warmer, cooler, or more neutral tone now that okay, I'm gonna switch it to a warm tone now and see if it changes how you think. So we're just gonna switch the lights to this tone. And did that at all change? warm, neutral, or cool toned? Okay, and what color do you see? Okay. So, the lights are affected if there is a duller light. That could really just be a color deficiency. We're gonna turn the lights back on now. And that's about good enough. I'm gonna pop on in with some eye cleaners here just to see if this could affect anything. So just sit there, okay? Just gonna use these little eye cleaners and just clean the eyes. We call this pressure sensitivity test to see if, for lack of a better word, your eyes can calibrate and it clicks back together again. Sometimes you just hit something out of place, or sometimes it needs to just be recovered. So, just gonna pop in with a light again. Just sit there. Okay. Vision, blurry vision, mixed vision, distance problems. Okay. Any fuzziness around the eyes or the blurriness with the lights? Okay. Quickly with the other eye. Keep looking at me. Okay. Any problems with your eyes since we began? Or is it the same? Okay. Any blurriness around the border of your eye? Blurriness or smudging? Okay. And are you seeing any double vision or mixed vision? Okay. And I'm just going to ask you to follow this light really quick. Is there a dark border around your eyes? Like tunnel vision? No. Okay. Are you lightheaded, nauseous, or dizzy at all? Nope. Any vertigo or fatigue or stress caused from this exam? No. Okay. I think I know what to do. I'm going to prescribe a type of medicine that's going to reset the eyes and an antibiotic, as there might be a flare in your right eye of something that could also be causing color problems and change. You're experiencing a bit of color deficiency right now, but I promise it will come back to normal. And if not, we'll build you glasses to help you see right back to normal, okay? Yes, I'm actually color deficient myself. I am unable to identify red and orange quite often. And I think that they're the same color, because to my eyes they are. Other than if it's lighter or darker in a shade. So, I have special glasses that help me see a bit better with the orange, but from time to time it's still tricky. We're also going to send you in for a blood analysis to see if there's something that we could just test for genetically, okay? Okay. Thank you for coming on in. I'm going to send you to our phlebotomist now to get a quick sample. And I'm going to have you back in a couple of weeks after we finish the medicine. Now we might actually put you through a bit of eye therapy, which is easy peasy. Okay? Pleasure to meet you again, Dr. Luna, ophthalmologist. And have a good evening.